Another day, another week. This is the end. Oh, you hide it. Only when he's alone. Well. Smoke? Why does Hellstar smell smoke?
The shipping logs that show both the defiance of the King's decree. Come on, it's time to go. On your feet, man your stations. Prepare to sail. before we leave the retinue, talk to the crew. Get familiar with them. It'll be a long trip. Then we leave for Bethnal, an orc island that hasn't yet joined the Covenant. I hope to change that. When Laura is happy to go home, she may try to thank you with the meal. My advice? Make it to 6 months. You'll have a friend for life. When my crew turned traitor, I never thought I'd see that nick again. Feels good. Head into town and get a drink. This is home, and we'll be here for a while. Here's your cut of the tape from the heist. Careful here. These orcs aren't yet part of the Covenant, but I'm working on that. Feel free to check out Stone Tooth Fortress. Maybe you'll meet a monster. They aren't fools. That is the Seaborn Clan. They can't deny the Covenant's...
Keep your weapon sheathed, newcomer. You'll be concealed in the captain's room. Outside, I'll welcome our family, especially now. Bloodthorn cultists attack the fortress. Bloodthorn put my own blood spirit in the middle. Chorus, slaughter cults, the rest fled. Still something to control. We'll get it back. We'll mop them up as soon as she has the worst to run. Want to know more?
Part of a larger plan, I'm sure of it. The Bloodthorn cult assaulted the fortress. They were a cult, but they stole a Breton scroll the orcs found here long ago. Chief Tasma thinks the attack failed, but I'm not so sure. The cultists retreated after the initial assault. They came here to steal that scroll, I'm sure of it. But why? Start with Shaman Madonna.
I've got a lot to do.
us. Free us from this torment. Kill the vile necromancer below. Thank you. warriors will love once again. But you condemn my warriors to further degradation. Surely you have more honor than that.
Then you attempt to